my front porch. We get a pretty good breeze out there sometimes. But rather than use this little Lazy Susan stand, when I take it out to demonstrate it or to watch it function, my idea is to make a new, larger, taller stand, something on the order as tall as it is now with this bench. That I could just leave on the front porch, I'd lift this part of the whirligig out, take it outside and put it on the stand. You can just blow its little head off. You can just spin its little thing as long as I want out on the porch and I can bring it in when I get tired. I'm certainly not going to leave it outside because this thing would disappear.